What happens is the idea that you measure it here makes this probability distribution turn into a particle. Once you have a particle, the particle can do nothing. The particle can do nothing. There's another thing that you often hear about the measurement problem. That's what they're referring to. Measurement creates a particle. That's not the case. Not the measurement problem. Sometimes you hear that consciousness creates a particle. That's not the case either. It takes a consciousness to make a measurement, right? And even if the consciousness is a machine, you can look for it. Still, you have that consciousness that you're going to move someplace. So, but that's not true here. That's just, it's close, but it's sloppy language. Okay, the key ingredient is neither consciousness nor measurement, though both are involved. It's the availability of information. Availability of information. If you have information about which slit a particle went through, then you know that there's a particle in it. That means it has to act like a particle. If you don't have any information about which slit went through, then there's not a particle there. You don't know. You don't have that information. What's going on here is that you have a virtual reality. You can't have inconsistencies like that in your reality. Things have to be consistent from time to time, second to second, all the way. So we have a consistency problem in a reality based on information. If you have information that this is a particle,
we both have studied with this reality and end up with a diffraction pattern. If you're not a billionaire, you're only
so that's really what's going on. And now they've done, like I said, they've done these delayed quantum eraser experiments. The last one that I have seen done was published in the year 2000. It was done in 1999. It was an experiment that solved all the problems. Part of the problems that people have, they say, well, when you detect this particle here, you actually have to hit it. So it's like you can't detect it. You have to interact with it somehow. And somehow that interaction is really what collapses the wave function.
Is that beta too? Is that flag? My country?
Otherwise,
there's two ways to
that's what we want to talk about. Well, I will give you a little experiment.